just start melting this stuff over here. To be careful of the obelisk, but not too careful. Why not? We'll blend our harvester. I'm gonna wait for these guys to do nothing. We're just gonna kill this stuff. Get to it! It's all this is dead. Let's see what I can mess up in here. Mess up this base. Is that a construction yard? Literally right in the smack in the middle here? That's interesting to know. He's got a terrier in there for some reason. What's the commando doing here? He's literally got a commando in my base. Get his attention before he tries to sabotage my buildings and such. I killed the harvester again. Good, he's dead. A lot of crap coming here now. Might actually be wise to kill this stuff. They killing our harvester or something? My orcas are butting it because recon bikes keep running to my base. At least I'm killing everything. Literally all Nod's forces are getting destroyed at this point. I wonder what that was that died. I'm gonna send these guys down here. One good thing about fast moving Nod is that they can move faster in GDI when they need to, like attacking this stuff.
Yes, sir. Acknowledge.
Give him something to worry about. Kill my own thing, I think, there. Yeah, his silos are just gonna die here, so we'll get rid of him.
Yes, sir.
Ah, go kill him. That was fun to watch.
Unit reporting. Acknowledge.
APC's taking a long way around, apparently.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Yes, sir. Yes, affirmative. Yes, sir.
It's a very simple mission after, you know, knock out the airstrikes. You're just basically wiping out the rest of Nod's forces. Which aren't much. I think we'll capture this. Build engineers, capture the rest of this stuff. Nah.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Right away.
Let's just capture this. I'll build this down here and we'll build a refinery up here, I guess. So many decisions, right?
Not building captured. Primary building selected.
Now I can build Nod stuff if I want to. Let's build the Tiberian Refinery first, though.
Yes, sir.
Oh, he still has airstrikes. Well, this will be fun.
Moving out. Yes, sir.
That was enough airstrikes to take a harvester, apparently. So I guess I'm wrong, they do still have airstrikes. And they're raring to go, so to speak.
Building. Primary building selected.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Unit reporting. Acknowledged. Yes, sir. Moving out.
What the hit?
Select target.
CV still has a ability to construct stuff. Knock that out.
Vehicle reported. Yes, sir. Unit reported.
I should send you back here. Slowly collecting to Tiberium around here, just one little harvester is. I have to say, though, that was a lot of airstrikes I saw there. I've never seen four A-10s come to bomb one target in one run. I've seen a number to be hit by. Wow, we'll capture all this stuff for the lulz. Send you here. I should probably annihilate these bikes. Because at this point, they're just in the way of collecting potential Tiberium. Hey, what's up? They're out of the way, finally. I'm all up this way this time. By the way, when you capture the enemy's helipad, you get access to their helicopters. It's uniquely one of few things in this game where that happens. Go there. Yes, Let's build a turret. I'm actually contemplating doing this, but my business is going to sell these refineries. I have my guys focus on going up here now. I did rebuild that obelisk, so he does have another construction yard somewhere. Sadly. Kind of frustrating how that commando dropped in, but I guess it's still a commando thing to do, drop in unnoticed and cause havoc. Why not? I'm not going to be attacking anytime soon. I can rebuild that. You know, let's transfer this guy to the helipad up here. I think that makes sense. It was worth it. Build that right there. Hey, look, a bunch of turrets and an obelisk right there. More defenses for him. That's fun to watch.
Primary building selected.
Make sure my vehicles come from there. I can build stealth tanks. That's very nice. I can build myself a scout. Scout some stuff with a stealth tank. You rebuilt that obelisk. Send you after him.
Yes, sir.
This is gonna get this guy injured, but it'll be worth it, I guess. They're out of the way.
Yes, sir.
Now here's a mild question I'm having to myself right now, but where am I going to place this Tiberium Refinery? I guess the only spot's right here, but... I feel like I placed it over here. So I might sell one of these things right here. To place it. I actually got so many harvesters, they're actually waiting in line constantly at the refinery. That's not a bad thing to have more than, you know, more harvesters than refineries like this. This is a big map, and my units have to cover a lot of distance to drop off their loads. Move these guys over. I'm gonna place it right there. And I'm placing it right here because why not? Kill my Arca, kill him. Kill my stealth tank. Crap, you're being an idiot. Oh, that hurt him. Stupid unit.
Reinforcements have
arrived. Oh, there's my stealth tank reinforcement. Okay, you can just go run up to the top of the map so airstrikes can go after you. That's why I'm building him. Or, I didn't really build him, I just got him, so I'll make use of him. Build one of these, I guess. More base defenses here. Until told otherwise, I'll build some stealth tanks to join this guy. Whoa, that's right, they can see your stuff if you get too close. And he's got a bunch of guys right there. No Chinooks coming.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
What are you going to be up to?
Wait, moving out. Yes, sir.
He's going to attempt to drop off engineers. He must be stopped. I probably don't have to worry about him, but just in case, I'll have a guard tower prepped.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Vehicle moving out. Acknowledge. Yes, sir.
Canceled.
Okay, this guy's going to do a running charge type of idea. I'm literally going to try and have this guy knock out these infantry so that the stealth tank can run through. Run free! Well, that didn't work. Samsite took some hits on my Orca, apparently.
Building.
The thing about these stealth tanks, though, is that they're still useful. And you're gone. I'm going to keep pumping out the stealth tanks for now, because one useful thing about them is that I can use them to take out harvesters. He's built in lots of engineers. Where is his base weak point, if he has one?
Yes, affirmative. Yes, sir. Acknowledge.
Construction complete.
Moving out. Yes, sir. Moving out.
I think we'll build some more MRLs. I'm gonna send a stealth tank to explore over here. See if you can see anything of use. Does he have an entrance over here? He doesn't even have an entrance over here. And a couple of obelisks over here. And a harvester over here. Let's see if we can knock it out with all of my stealth tanks. It's like eviction notice all over again, so to speak. There's a communication center that might be generating airstrikes again. May have to kill that. Well, my technician's dead. Fight! Fight for your life! How am I gonna do this? He's got Albus here, Albus there, Albus there. Probably another Albus somewhere in the middle of his base. Where will the fun time start from? So to speak. Do it.
Yes, sir.
Hey, a nod base. Doing it again, attack my orc of a recon bike. Well, that guy's dead again. I'm gonna be able to kill this one this time.
Yes, sir. No. Yes, sir. No. You're in move now. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Waiting for
construction complete.
Vehicle reported. Waiting for affirmative.
Building.
Yes, sir.
Guess I'll save this guy. Send you down here, I guess.
Yes, sir. Moving out.
What will these bikes do? Kill that harrister again.
Waiting order. Moving out. Waiting orders. Moving out. Vehicle reporting.
I guess this airfield's right over here somewhere. That's why he sort of sent his harvesters this way. This obelisk is actually really well positioned to hit anything that comes in here. One of the bad things about it. Now, you know what?
Yes,
I've killed so many of his troops that he might have left a gap big enough for me to get through. With this guy. There's his harvester. There's a little bit into his base. There's that airfield then. And I now know where his airfield is. Kill the harvester.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Our harvester pops out, but we'll be able to kill that easily enough. Hopefully I can drain this guy of his money soon so I can sort of do my attacks. Might actually be a good idea to infantry rush this guy. Probably should have kept attacking him there, but oh well. Tanks are running around like wild there. So we got a little bit of money with that harvester. Let's see how much bump he gets here. That went a little green as you can see, so they do get a significant bump when they, you know, get a little bit of Tiberium. More buggies.
Yes, sir.
I think I'll build a repair pad over here. Need to repair these guys up a little bit.
Yes, sir.
Is he actually going toward my base? Well, there goes him. Lose my harrasses here. Probably not a shot set of these guys up to save this guy. Should have sent the APC or something faster. There goes his harvester again. Is he finally so cashed up they can't attack me anymore? It, but this thing's really injured. Okay, my harvester. There's no point building a new one now. Let's build a new harvester. Kill him. Let's see here. So I got pretty much two harvesters at this point. Let's build a fair one, I guess, to replace all the many I've lost. I actually lose a lot of harvesters for some reason in this mission. I remember that too. I actually know why. It's because it's just there's so much Tiberium, and the Nod forces seem to go after your guys a lot more than you may want them to. Now, I'm tempted to hit him from down here. Well, I'm actually worrying about hitting him up here instead. There's only one obelisk up here, which really, you know, makes me afraid. But these turrets, my mana tanks will rip through the turrets if I let them, so to speak. There's also more of a gap coming down here. I'll leave these guys here to sort of defend. Just have these guys over here do the attacking. I shall send these guys out too, I guess. You know what, we should probably commit to the attack if I'm going to attack. Send all the MAV tanks. Bye-bye, Engineer. You know, I always found it funny that Engineers duck. Technicians don't duck, they run around like crazy men. Why do engineers duck? Anyhow, send these guys up here, I guess. The attack force begins. Line cancel ready. Go up here. You guys are all going to go over here. The technicians say hi. Another thing to know is I also felt it's kind of underwhelming that these like technicians have really weak like pistols. I always find CNC that the pistols should be more actually threatening than they were. I realize technicians and civilians were supposed to be really weak, but they could have at least put up a little bit more of a fight. Keep moving over. I have to be really careful when I do this attack because the civilians will get, or the infantry rather, will get annihilated by my missile launchers. And he just fired a nuke at me. He's got a Temple Nod. Where is this going to hit? Actually, I don't mind him hitting there. He can hit there all he wants. Let the battle commence. Sell all that. That will give him money. But hopefully I can still pulverize him. Attack! Fine, this actually blocks him from building or getting those infantry used. He's got all this back there, as I suspected, so he does have a second one over here. I really have to kill that obelisk enough so it gets sold. There, that's gone. Kill the Apaches and infantry and everything else. Got another harvester to worry about. You selling stuff yet? Oop, he built that back up. This guy might just be dead now. Yeah, I accidentally put him right in the line of fire there. Need to get these guys in the base. Need to get that refinery down there too.
Yes, sir. Moving out. Acknowledged. Waiting orders. Vehicle reporting. Affirmative.
And kill this refinery, then he won't be able to get money.
Unit, moving out. Waiting. Affirmative. Yes, moving out. Unit, affirmative.
No monies, no more, you know, be asshole to me, so to speak. You keep getting too close to that obelisk. Kill these harvesters in case he decides to build a refinery. I'm halfway in on the ion can at this point, by the way. The iron can charges sometime soon, and I can use that to of course kill the obelisks that are in his base a little bit. Once I get those obelisks out of the way, once I get, you know, like this obelisk away, or this obelisk away, I can go into the harvest base down here and annihilate everything. Actually, what I might do, since he's so low on funds, and these guys have pretty much used up the usefulness, I'm gonna try annihilating this obelisk over here with these stealth tanks. Stealth tanks are still like a fairly powerful assault unit, even if they are lightly armored, so to speak. And I might be able to knock out this obelisk before, you know, by selling it. He'll sell it and then go from there. So let's try that. Yeah, he sold it right away. How to do this next bit, I guess.
Yes, sir.
It's funny, he has very little money, yet he's able to build stuff. Finally! Get rid of that stupid obelisk right there. Start melting the rest of his power plants and such down here. Make that group. Kill his temple nod. These power plants so he doesn't have any power, I guess. Yeah, I'm not even caring about the obelisk anymore, I guess. Probably should, though. It's out of power at least. Well, that's fun. I didn't knock out his power. List next, I guess. Yes, Very slow going, but we're, you know, making progress taking out this base, finally. It's funny, these bases are so well suited, you know, with the SAM sites that you can never really get airstrikes in them. I'll notice that he didn't get any more airstrikes after I took out that, you know, comm center and then that last attack hit. So I guess he only gets like the, you know, one airstrike after. Have these guys pursue a turret. Well, these stealth tanks are just going to die real well. Funny how badly I've crippled myself, you know, constantly attacking here. This is one of the things, like, even with, like, heavy units that GDI has, I'm still getting melted quite a bit sometimes because of how powerful the base defenses can be sometimes. I hit that. And right down to the SAM site. I do get an airstrike, but whatever. Okay, he needs to die. You're gonna do it for me. This'll be it for Twist of Fate, so to speak. It's a long mission. It's actually one of the better design ones for the covert operations. That's done. I think for the base building missions, that's actually my favorite GDI mission right there. Ground Zero and that one are, you know, my favorite covert operation missions for GDI. On Nod, it's Cloak and Dagger and Under Siege, I think, that sort of make my favorite missions on that side of the game. So it took me quite a while to beat that mission, but it was a fun mission for sure. Massive casualties for Nod. Because, you know, we need massive casualties. Alright, so at this point, there's only one more left for GDI. It's Blindsided. And on the other side, there's Under Siege, my favorite mission for Nod in the base building sort of department. And then there's Nod Death Squad after that. Take care, and we'll see what happens.